you are. Good training. Okay, on to the excellent work. Keep trying. That's all you got? Excellent work. Try this one next. You got the hang of this quick. I'm impressed. You've come this far, so I'm sure you'll be fine. Good training session. All you got?
We found him! Is that a clone?
No! It's going after Krillin! I've got to save him!
Get ready for battle! around.
I see someone's fired up. You really blew me away there. Try this one next. Man, I'm getting pumped. Okay, on to the next one. You take it to this like a duck to water. Let's keep going. Good training session. How about this? Color me surprised.
A lot happened.
Yeah, I never would have imagined. Look, I'm glad Android 16 is alive, but I just wish he wasn't our enemy. Anyway, I've decided. I want to help out, and I kind of want to find out what's... So I'm going to fight too, if that's okay with you, Goku.
Sure, fine by me.
You're forgetting something. Haven't you guys, like, lost your power?
Oh, yeah. I guess it must have slipped my mind. I imagine a little more training might restore some of my power, but I would still be in no state to fight by myself.
Huh? Wait a minute. So does this mean I can't fight either?
I might just have an idea. But we need that soul inside Goku to agree. What do you say? Do you think you can move from Goku over to Krillin?
What? So whatever's inside Goku is gonna link with me?
Krillin! Both of you, close your eyes and take a deep breath. Okay, now it's your turn. Try moving to Krillin.
Whoa! So are you, like, out of my body now?
There's a stranger inside my body!
It worked! You changed who you're linked with! Now everybody can fight!
So, does that mean when Krillin's out there fighting, I have to just wait on the sidelines and not do anything?
If only one Link can exist at a time, then I guess so. But if we can get more people to join us, it'll relieve some of the strain on Goku.
Well, we can't just rely on Goku all the time. Now can we?
Yes. Mine. It's not like I was really doing the fighting myself anyway. I'll just have to make do with some image training. That is, until I get the chance to fight again.
Only you would think of that, Goku. all have to work together from now on.
What I was expecting from my clone. It's seriously like looking into a mirror. If other people saw this thing and didn't know any better, they'd definitely think it was me. That makes me wonder. You think maybe 18 can tell the difference between me and my clone? I think I'd be really upset if she couldn't. She probably could. What am I talking about? This isn't the time for stuff like that. Now, I'm in real trouble. My days as a police officer would be over if it committed any crimes looking like me. Which means, better get rid of this guy before bad things start happening.
World.
Here I come! Here I come!
Yo, that's how it's done!
Try this one next! Nice!
After image!
One more time!
Here goes! Here goes!
Nice!
How about this?
Here goes!
So good saving this!
Yeah! I'm not through with you yet!
You alright?
Yeah.